Dave. I'm the curate from St Paul's Old Ford, and we are here in Hackney Wick on board the Genesis, the new home for the St Columba community.
Oh, happy day. Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day.
When Jesus wore. Oh, when he wore.
According to the boat builder, it's on time. The roof has proven complex.
When Jesus wore,
so we were invited by the Diocese of London to participate in a competition for the design of a floating church, which was to go around emerging communities along the London Canal network. And we went with Turks, the boat builders, and an idea for a transformative space with a pop-up roof.
We've got a lot of different skill sets who we've had to get in. We've got our own teams who are doing the steel work. I brought in another boat builder, Ali Rogers, from A&R Developments to do the internal fit-outs. Townsend Engineering are doing all the mechanical and electrical systems and the lifting roof. Which is the USP of this boat, the lifting roof with the bellows.
So before we pitched the idea, we went to Richard and said, look, this is our idea, can you do it? Richard said, no problem. And it gave us the confidence that what we're proposing was not beyond the realms of possibility.
It all started with a phone call from Murray, from Denizen Works, architects, and he said to me, Richard, I've got a project we'd like to do, and... Yanush! Yanush! No crane, no crane. No, no crane, 10 minutes, go have a cup of tea.
Yeah, I think we really wanted a space that is just welcoming, it's peaceful, it's a space where people feel they can come on, they can take a deep breath and they can breathe. I think for some people the issue of being in a church in itself stops people going in. Now I think having a boat like this that looks the way it does with the roof that raises, with the beautiful architecture, is a great way just to make a statement that there's something here, there's something special for the people of Hackney Wick. And we just want to invite people along, we want to create opportunities for people to come, to meet with us, to make them feel that the space is their own. And I think just having such a beautiful space, it would be a real attraction in itself.
Oh, when he wore, when Jesus wore, I sinned away.
Oh, happy day,
oh, the happy day.
Oh,